to sing, and like, well, I can sing harmony. Well, I can't too. We'll pop off a tone. Well, you pop off one, and we'll, and they'll just make harmony. And that's my first memory. And there's been a lot since then through AP Theory, choir. She's an excellent young lady, and I'm fortunate to have her in my class. Thank you, Megan. Kasara, Kasara, I know she'll come out if I say Kasara. Kasara Chamberlain. She used to give me a hard time. I'll see right there she is. Till I got it right. Kasara has been in choir for 2 years, and she was escorted by Noah Jones. And I think my memory with Kasara will be last night when she came out after singing her solo, or I think it was just before, and she laid her head on my shoulder, and we kind of had a little moment there. Thank you for that moment. Kendra Goshi, been in choir for 4 years. This girl works for me. She was one of my cadet teachers, and bless her heart. Every time, I bet she just hates to hear me say, could you look in the blue book? You need to file that or something like that. Plus, she always takes care of making sure, you know, you need me to get those programs printed. And she's been a lot of help this year. She was escorted by Mr. Cameron Underwood. Michaela Loving has been in choir for 4 years. She's escorted by Jake White. I honestly don't know what I'm going to do at lunch next year. We spend every day at lunch together. We may be talking, or we may just be sitting there silent. She's also the first one who'll say, or text me and say, I know what this means now in the music. For a teacher, that's awesome because you know something that you've taught in the classroom, she's using it somewhere else. We've been on trips, we've had talks. She's helped me a great deal, and I wish you the best. I'll miss you. Ann Wilforth, been in choir for 4 years. She's escorted by Darian Morris. The first time I met Ann and we actually talked, about the new person coming in and taking Mr. Cox's place because they all loved him and I loved him. And she said one of her biggest worries was making sure that we had a person in his place that was a person of faith. And that touched me when you said that. And I hope I have been that person. Matt Reardon, escorted by Caroline Rollins. He's been in choir for 4 years. I think one of the things I'm going to miss about Matt is he would just come check on me. He would just pop me up between class, give me a squeeze on the shoulder. How you doing today? How you doing, Mama D? And I know those little moments are not going to be there next year. And I'm going to miss those little moments where you just come in and it's going to be okay. Yeah. Grayson Rayfield. Grayson and I realized that we have connections more than just being here. She has a lot of family close to where I have family, and we would sit and talk like, oh yes, I know that person. And Grayson also would join us for lunch. We just had a, you know, I guess a dinner party in there, we would all talk. And Grayson has been in choir for 4 years, and she was escorted by Isaiah Sterling. Holly Finnegan, choir member for 4 years, escorted by Derek Reardon. She's another one of those that spent a lot of time in my office on our off time. And she made me feel like it's okay that I'm not Mr. Cox, and that will be okay that I'm not Mr. Cox. And she reinstated that often to me to make me feel like I belonged here. And she even called me her mom at school. And I'm going to miss you when you're gone, and I miss those times. I'll still be your mom in school. Amanda Stevens, choir member for 4 years, escorted by Will Sellers. She was Kendra's sidekick in all those many hours of looking up, passing out music, going to the Blue Book. And I appreciate all that time and all your advice that all of you have given me as seniors and trying to make things go smooth. Kylie Stevenson, choir member for 3 years, escorted by Carson Rutter. Kylie, who is your first music teacher? She was in kindergarten at my other school. So I was her first music teacher, and now I get to be her last. That's pretty special. Dominique Johnson, choir member for 2 years, escorted by Jordan Castillo. What can I say about Dominique? Except for where are you supposed to be first hour? That's right, Edda. Where are you supposed to be third hour? Choir with me. So we got to have that running joke. Where are you going to be first hour? Right here. Very polite young man. Always, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And I appreciate that. Before I mention this next young lady's name, she has been very patient with me because I have had trouble saying her name all year, and she's been great about it. I just call her Z most of the time. But her name is Ziona Miaopoulos. Is that close? Is that close? See? I appreciate your patience with me all year, and that smile every time I would mess up. Made me know that she was going to forgive me. Thank you for being a part of this. Noah Orr. Well, you all have just seen Mr. Stage Man, so there's very little I have to say about that. Except he likes to come in on his off hour and say, oh, can you just listen to me do this? And then he just fills the room with his voice. Noah has been in choir for 4 years, and he was escorted by Liz Orr. J.J. Watson, choir member for 4 years, escorted by Brent Tiemann. J.J. has one of the most amazing smiles. In the alto section, she would always be smiling back at me, and that smile helped me get through the next hour the next day, and I appreciate those smiles. You didn't know you were giving me those smiles all along, did you? Jonathan Statler, choir for 3 years, escorted by Leanne Alpers. This man right here, anything I ask, Saturdays. I mean, anything. Even think of things that I wouldn't think of. He was my right-hand man in a lot of ways, and I'm so very appreciative of you for doing that for me. So as I said last night, 236,160 minutes, roughly 164 days that we've been a part of each other's lives. And I just told you how we measure a year with all the memories that we made and the music and the harmony. And I just want to say you all will be missed. And thank you for making my year great. And I hope your years will be great.
Bye. everyone for coming out tonight. And thank you so much to Miss Davis. Where are you at? She's not joking when she said it was a transition from Mr. Cox to her, but we were all really worried at first, and then she came in and we were all really intimidated. And then we came to know her and we came to love her and we appreciate you so much. And I know that the choir program is only going to get better with time, thanks to you. So thank you so much. And we have a gift coming around. Oh, that's for you. On behalf of the seniors, to you.